president's like, this is fantastic. So let me see if I got this straight. Food that's coming from outside the country, body, that's coming into the intestine, well, then that actually is going to be loaded onto these brown chips that's going to be distributed. And then all of the stuff that's in the food banks that spills off or spills off from trying to deliver it to the different houses, that's actually also going to make its way to the liver. And that deliver, those purple boats are then going to counterbalance the amount that's coming from the brown boats. And yes, the engineer says that's exactly right. In fact, when there's more that's coming in from the outside, then that actually means that there'll be less that needs to get pulled from the food banks and ultimately delivered via the liver, right? Likewise, it counterbalances in the other direction. If we have a shortage of food that's coming from the outside, we can counterbalance that with the purple boats. And surprise, I've been talking about lipids this whole time. This is why I don't have a shining future as a magician. Yes, the houses were cells, the fatty acids were the boxes, and of course, if you've got three of those boxes, you've got triglycerides. That, of course, was energy being distributed everywhere, but the main thing I wanted you to focus on, the reason I really wanted to drive this home, is all the way up to this point, my story has been about only one thing, distributing food, which was actually just fat-based energy.